Look, if you have one God, one offer of eternity that exceeds everything you've ever wanted with one opponent, would you ask for it or just let it slip? Yo. He parks a Chevy, needs sleep, heart is heavy. He's thought about repenting already, sun is setting. This church is not having service, it looks almost dead as he drops by. But they keep on the electric, what a ghost town. He knelt down, don't know how, he opens his mouth. Just the word help comes out, he's broken down. Yet his heart is open now, the lost was found. Winds up homeward bound, heads back to his family. Look, who's home daddy, and look, he's so happy. He chose his own path, but he won't give up. And he broke his old habits, they don't seem so bad. And he hopes with some fad like new coke or Sean Cassidy. Don't need no radical holy rolling mask. His quote, no passages, that's what'll happen. Then though he'll go fanatic, he better go bat in the hatches and hope it don't last. You better look yourself in the mirror, you know that you want it to get to heaven when you're old. Do you really want God or not? Is it yes or no? It's awful soon you say, but what is the right time? You better look yourself in the book since you own it. His whole family's gaping. This world is blinded by Satan. They can't see as he moves forward. It's true, George Orwell, the moral of the story. His truth's ignored, emotions most important. He'll only cause problems. The Holy Ghost got him. He blows them all over. He knows the calls on him. Ghost to ghost show his bros at his alma mater. Well,